Hello, welcome to Rock Reacts. My name is Simon Mesmer. Here is
John Denton.
Right, maybe you've never watched Rock Reacts before.
Maybe.
And if not, here's a little catch up for you. We react to music.
Mm-hmm.
That's it.
Oh, that's it. Yeah. What an intro.
Now, the real reason I said that is because I imagine, given that Hops, even though I've never heard of Hops in, I know that he's got weight and clarity and we may get a few new people in.
Yeah.
So I thought I'd mention that because, yes, we will be stopping the track
yep.
throughout the video because if not, well, multiple things. A. You can't react over music and talk because that would be ridiculous. That's yep. like just clashing two sounds together. But also we have to try and, you know, walk around the murky waters of copyright claims. And the best way yeah. to do that is just to pause the damn thing.
You know, there's one thing where they claim all your money. That sucks. We deal with that a lot. But at least we can get a video out.
Exactly,
there's the other yeah. thing, if you play the whole song, it probably gets blocked because the robots.
Yeah.
Then there is no video and then nobody gets to see it. And everyone's just wasted their time.
Yeah. And I know if you're a long time fan, like, why are you talking about this? We still get the comments. What are you stopping the song for? And why I don't even know why you would care. Go listen to the song. But I just wanted to catch people up to speed. Anyway, Hopsin. Ill Mind of Hopsin 5.
So check it out. This has been requested pretty much since we started Hopsin. And then like we're trying to fill in the gaps at the moment of artists that we haven't hit. But this is a funny one because he has this whole series, right? I've not heard these tracks. Ill Mind of Hopsin 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, of course. Yes, 1, 2, 5. I just thought it was a weird title.
I really struggle with jumping into anything that not a number one. Do you know what I mean?
Why
I
feel like 5?
Because that was the one I've seen requested loads and it was the one with the most views.
Well, that makes
and
sense.
We're probably not going to do all of them. So
well,
let's come in
yeah,
here.
Yeah.
So that was it. That's why we haven't done him, to be honest, because I kept seeing it and I was like, well, I want to listen to them all, but fuck it, man. I'm changing my mind.
But
trying
also,
to change my personality.
But also, there is a skill in being accessible, is the wrong word, but I'll use it halfway through a.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, a few
just
steps.
Jumping
into,
in, yeah, especially with music.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You want to find a way
yeah.
to make sure people don't. And also, that, I mean, the only thing I can think of on top of my head that has numbers on it that acts as a trilogy is The Unforgiven.
Mm.
And they're not connected. It's not like you can listen to two and go, I never listened to the first
yeah,
one.
Yeah.
It doesn't make a difference,
yeah.
really. So.
So yeah, 5 minutes.
We should do that
find
one
out.
Day, all three. No, let's not do that. That's a terrible idea. Do this one. That's much better.
Man, I hate rap, but if the shoe fits, wear it. I become a freak of nature, all the kids stare. I walk around bumping raw with the shit blaring, saying fuck school and dropping out like a miscarriage. I'm embarrassed and I'm ashamed I played a part in this devilish game, making your common sense perish. Feeling like if you ain't got it, life's not as complete. You having sex with every motherfucking body you see. With a past so dark that Satan to jump out of his seat. But still you out in these streets thinking you hot as can be. Without the knowledge to lead, so you just follow the
Eminem.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I mean huge, but not in a bad way.
Nope.
Like, I like it. I like
Fine.
The inspiration.
Good.
I like the beat.
And obviously Joyner Lucas,
yeah.
who again is inspired by Eminem. Before everyone goes, Hobson was out before Joyner Lucas, I'm sure he
was.
I was
about to ask, yeah. So you think Joyner Lucas was inspired
by
Well,
this
is
2012,
him.
Right?
Yeah.
So, and if it's number 5, then we're assuming it's probably been
yeah,
out
so
since 2010, maybe 10 years.
Then. Yeah. Yeah, it's fine.
So, but people get so annoyed when we say that the wrong way around, and it's frustrating because you want comments that you don't want to have to go into the comments and be like, no, I didn't mean it like this, I meant it like, you know.
Yeah,
so
no.
we'll be clear.
No, I get
we'll still
that.
Get the comments, by the way.
Oh, yeah, yeah, of course, they already, as soon
good.
As you said Joyner, they went, bah!
Yeah.
it's a right yeah, yeah. straight away.
It's all right, all adds up. All adds up.
Does all add up.
But yeah, what do you like?
Oh,
like,
yeah, oh yeah,
yeah,
straight away, yeah, it's good, it's fine.
Swagger's all polished and clean, while your favorite rapper's like, yeah, you got it from me. You've been brainwashed by a fake life that you used to live in. When I say the word fun, what do you envision? Probably drinking and smoking out with your crew and chilling with clueless women. You trying to bang bump a new edition. Is that all you think life really is? Well, if so, then you're a fucking idiot. I honestly feel like grabbing your head and hitting it.
Oh
matter
my
fact,
God,
you don't
that
even
is
deserve
Eminem.
A break.
Eminem.
Give me it. Do you even have any goals aside from bagging these hoes and packing the ball? Well, let me guess.
No.
Cause you're a fucking adult with no skills at all. You don't read any books or play ball. You don't draw. You literally do nothing at all. Still, you fiend for the glamorous fruits you don't have cause you idolize rappers that do. And all they say is, I got money in a stack to the roof. And now you think that it's gonna magically just happen to you? How? Your lazy ass don't commit to labor. You pick something up, try it out, and put it down 2 minutes later.
This is great. Because there's one thing about saying he sounds like Eminem, which
yeah.
he does, but he's also making it his own. It's
yeah.
If I try and be Eminem right now, he goes, try and be Eminem, and he sucks.
please try and be Eminem no, right I now. Try in the Eminem. Comments. Yeah. Let's have Gaines be Eminem.
Do you know what I mean? I mean, look, maybe I would try it and maybe in some parallel dimension.
We've got to make it happen.
But you know what I mean? But realistically, it's very unlikely. My point being...
What was the thing? I just got distracted by the thing that you might be Eminem and I didn't listen
well,
to
it. My point was is that you could say that maybe you're trying, not me personally, but the general you, and go, oh, I'm quite good at this.
Yeah.
But he is actually very, very good at it. So it doesn't matter that he's imitating or is inspired by or influenced by whatever. He's pulling off by himself. Yes. And that's what I like the most, is that he's made his own.
So is he talking to himself here? If it's the ill mind of Hobson, is this yelling at himself in the mirror, or is it just a general thing?
Maybe the young version of the world.
I mean, obviously, he's talking to a white kid in the videos, so the video suggests that he is talking to somebody else, but I don't know, maybe it's a little bit of both. But I always get that kind of, what am I trying to say? Like that sort of thought process about people who want the world and aren't prepared to work for it. Yeah. Or people, on the flip side, who moan about everything but don't do anything to fix it themselves, like... You know, a lot of our channel, a lot of our lives are about rallying against that. So I'm always going to be on board with the guy that's making a whole track about that.
I think it could be about maybe his younger self, or maybe more specifically, about a group of people that, like you say, moan and expect things to come.
Yeah.
Or try and drag down other people.
Oh, that's the worst. The crab's in the bucket.
Oh, man. I've been there.
Yeah, man. Yeah, we do it to each other. Yeah, fuck it.
About your life, because it ain't getting catered. Now, whoever tries to call you on your bullshit's a hater. You want to succeed, you have to try. And one day you'll get older and regret it all because you can't provide. You always talk about how every man's faking. You can't take it and you want something real. Shut up, tramp, save it. Twice a week you put on your makeup and damn bracelets and head to the club half naked with your ass shaking. Pulling a low-life nigga who claim he cash making till you let him hit and find out he work at the gas station. One of them niggas got you pregnant and you can't raise it. But you caused it. Your actions made a fat statement. You want Romeo to act patient and stop fronting like you in the club, posted in the back waiting. It's the club where guys put on a new persona after they get loaded with a few coronas. They always shouting and wild out with habits that barely you can don't have. Then they look for beautiful, brainless bitches like you to bone them. Romeo, you're not worthy. You're cockthirsty. You're nasty and probably got herpes. Sometimes the secret to find is to stop searching. Try a new formula because your last one's not working. The term real niggas.
It's just different.
I bet somebody would pull all of that out and say he's sexist, and he's the opposite of that.
Oh, yeah, no,
he's
completely.
The opposite of
that. Yeah, but I think in terms of each of his bits, he's just talking to stereotypical people, isn't he?
Yeah.
It's the way he does it. He's really good at it. And his flow and his rhymes are great.
Definitely a big gap in the channel so far that we haven't seen.
Oh, man,
yet.
I like
that's the beauty
it.
Of it. Like, we're not even a year old, you know? Well,
also, as well, sometimes I see 5 minutes. It sounds weird, but reacting to a song for 5 minutes, you really don't.
And the nature of what we do a lot of videos in a day.
It can wear you out, but this
home,
is
yeah.
flying. Like, this is, I don't feel like this is long at all.
I'm like, no, I want to listen to Ill Mind 1, 2, 3,
exactly,
4, 7, 8.
Exactly, do it.
Yeah, we'll lift it. We'll see how.
Yeah, see how it does.
Again, we can do
it. Do it again.
How many?
How many likes?
Three
and a half.
3,500 likes.
If we get 3,500 likes, we'll do
another
one.
And then we'll do.
And then on that one,
3,500 likes.
Everyone's talking about those. Everyone's talking about those Choose Your Own Adventure TV shows. We'll do it here. So we get 3,500 likes on this one. We'll do number one. And then we'll come on down for that one to then cause number two one and so on and so forth.
This is the greatest idea in the history of the world.
So 3,500 likes. Gets it, we'll do Ill Mind of Hobson 1.
Yeah.
And then we'll just take it.
And then we'll
there.
Come up with a new number for that. And then
and
eventually
so on and so
we'll get to the end. And we'll be the biggest channel on YouTube.
No, you see,
and it'll all be because of you guys hitting the like button.
Or we'll never get to Hobson 1. One of the two.
Let's do it.
Three and a half.
If you haven't done it yet, think, oh, I could do it.
Do it right
I'm
now.
Do it.
We've literally taken a break to like the video, so you should do it.
Well, now we're YouTubers, that's what you do, right?
Right, yeah, like the video. Share the video.
Can we get a thumb that just goes and shoots thumb bullets?
Maybe not with that noise, but I'm sure we can get a thumb.
No, but it shoots thumb bullets.
Yes.
And then the thumb holes all over the screen. Creative.
Thumb holes?
Yeah, because they're shooting like bullet holes,
oh,
but
right,
they're thumb-shaped.
Yeah, okay. Maybe not that.
Or like creative.
Used and I need to know what it means because I'm fucking confused. Are you one for always busting your two with nothing to lose and something to prove? The homies up in your crew, is it because you're selling drugs to get loot and brag about how you done been shot and stabbed like it's fun to be you, but your life's a struggle.
By the way, we haven't mentioned the contacts in his eyes.
I didn't even notice them. What have you got? What's he got?
He's just got bright white contacts in his eyes.
Oh, right, to
yeah,
make him
or either that or he has the weirdest eyes in the whole world. I'm assuming it's the former.
Do you know what I found the other day?
Well,
I have grey eyes. They look blue, right? They're not, they're grey.
Shit, I thought we both had blue eyes.
No, so did I. As it turns out, if you have grey eyes, they look blue. That's the thing. I
they put it on the outside.
That's the
yeah, yeah, but then they're great.
They've got yellow actually, bits in as well, kids, right?
Yeah, mine have got yellow bits in as well. Yeah, that's yeah. probably just because we're both ill.
But that's what, yeah, I never realised. And I was like, but it's good, it's really rare.
Enough people call us a gay couple without us staring into each other's eyes. But, you know, fuck it, that's what we're going to do.
I don't care what people think about that. I don't give a shit. Do whatever you want. Let's.
Right, and you just hustling through. Nah, you hamster ass nigga, you just stuck in the loop. Man, why do black people gotta be the only ones who can't evolve? Cause you in the streets acting like a Neanderthal. It's clear you can't stand the law. You lost this independent dog, and all you're interested in is fighting, rapping, and basketball. I can't even fuck with you, cause if we out in public, you gon' get caught stealing some shit and get my ass in trouble. And shove a spearhead right through, then they regret it because it wasn't the right move. Your real nigga talk seems bogus. A real nigga don't brag about being real as long as he knows it. And his future doesn't seem hopeless. A real nigga stays out of jail, handle shit and he keeps focused. To all you rappers who sold us out in the wrong, you inspired the issue I wrote about in the song. You got a pile on the young who roam around in the slums. See, this is what happens when rap's overcrowded with rum. Hope the hour's long when I'm rolling out with your tongue. The man above is my guide, you know the power is strong. All you menace and freaks are only in it for cheese. And the mass control limit was breached. Fuck hip hop. They only in it for cheese. And any eyewitness can see me purposely making the innocent weak. My existence on this planet's for you. I ain't only here to benefit me. Yeah, we need to make a change while there's still time. It is hard, and sometimes I struggle trying to reveal mine. I can guide you if you feel blind. I just need you to be willing to journey into my ill mind.
Excellent.
Oh, mate.
Excellent.
Oh, mate.
Excellent. 10 out of 10.
Dude.
Piano. Keep the piano going. Yeah, keep the piano going. My favourite bit. I like this shit. Round of applause. Round of applause. Round of applause. Fucking Hopsin, and coming in here and smashing it. That was great.
Oh, mate.
5 minutes felt like two. Like New Japan.
What a brilliant message in the last. In yeah, the last we had the lyrics up for that, but he's a really easy guy to understand.
Thank goodness
as well.
Yeah, I'm glad we did, though.
We did because it's fast, right? Yeah. You're really, 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 yeah. really good. Really good. Real good message in that track as well. Didn't feel preachy.
No, that's yeah. that's everything
I
had to do.
I'm really into like Jocko Willink, people like that, extreme ownership. Like when I'm feeling down and having a tough time, which I go through, I don't need sympathy and people looking after me and asking.
No,
me
you need
okay, you need that a bit, but I need a kick up the ass. I'm that type of person. I need somebody to be real with me. And it's normally me to myself. Extreme ownership, taking charge of the mistakes that you're making, even if like other people would go, it's not your fault necessarily. It probably isn't, but if you make it your own fault in your own mind, quite often
it does,
that's how
exactly,
you can conquer it. And that was basically that whole track aimed at a few different sources. But I love the third verse. You know,
oh,
we do listen to shitloads of hip hop, especially like we were talking about the Lil Pump the other day. The other day on this channel, we've done it today, and his message. And like, I don't blame him; he's a 17-year-old idiot. But at the same time, I feel like. Oh, what he
night,
does,
night is day, isn't it?
Suck, but his message sucks, and Hopson's message
oh,
there
absolutely.
To people like that yeah. is like you know you are being somewhat vampiric, and keeping people down. Those rappers can be seen as the crabs in the bucket,
hey,
pulling people down, pulling
it's social media
down.
As well.
Yeah,
like we talked about this, I'm getting into it, but again, you do anything that people don't like, and they'll come at you aggressively.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Even if it's from a positive place from your end, and they're like,
because yeah, yeah.
people are crazy.
And the fucked up thing is, 9 times out of 10 is because they know they're going to get the retweets and they know they're going to get the likes from the people.
And that's the other thing as well. That's why you always got to think, because you always want to react, right? You always go boom. Just take a minute and think. Just leave it.
Why
it's just
it
one
happening?
Dude.
Yeah, yeah.
Just let them. They'll peter out, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Barbara Streisand. I'm not going to explain what that means. You can go figure it out. Barbara Streisand effect. Let it fly. It doesn't matter. Don't let that shit bring you down. Excellent. Excellent.
Excellent.
10 out of 10.
3,500 of them.
And we'll do one.
And we'll do Hops in one.
I kind of want to do it anyway.
I know, but we've got the whole gimmick thing going on now.
3,500
of them. Listen, it'll probably get that anyway, just judging by the other videos that do well, the likes.
Yeah, I'd imagine.
Let's make it fucking happen.
Yeah,
let's we're not going like, smash that like button, although we have just have.
I will do it.
Yeah, yeah. But fuck it.
3.5K. This one's
game.
Got 956K.
Yeah.
So we're not asking for that much. 900,000.
956.
A million likes, sorry, almost. That's
wow.
it's insane.
But it's still
we're
a
asking
percentage.
3.5K. It's an amazing percentage.
Yeah.
Just 10%. 10%, basically.
Yeah.
There we go.
But all you got to do is that. Or this.
Yeah.
Depending on what you're watching.
Or just lick the screen if you have a tablet.
Or if you're watching sideways on your phone, turn it back up so that it goes back up to the top. Then hit it. Turn it back.
Portrait, right? Portrait.
Yeah, yeah.
Landscape.
Yeah,
yeah. That's right. That's right. Like the video. Share the video. Subscribe.
Not that this bit's scripted.
Yeah, yeah. That's a bit scripted. Comment. Don't tell us to listen to that Ill Mind of Hopson 1, 2, 3, 4 because you know the game now.
Yeah.
You know how it works. Listen to Marcus Phoenix.
Marcus Phoenix says,
Instagram,
follow this
Twitter
shit.
Stuff, follow John, follow me, follow Roy S. Come keep the conversation going. Come tell us you don't like the fact we're hocking for likes and we'll go, well, we're going to do it anyway. And that's it. We appreciate you watching. Thank you very much.
Likes for... No.
Likes for Hopsin.
Likes for Hopsin.
Yeah. Yeah.